Esteemed Prime Minister, Honorable Ministers and Chief Ministers, and respected senior officials, Namaskar. Esteemed Prime Minister, Honorable Ministers and Chief Ministers, and respected senior officials, Namaskar. So the COVID-19 pandemic is one of the biggest challenges of our times. Sir, to give a perspective, sir, of where the state stands, Andhra Pradesh has already completed testing of more than 25,34,304 test cases, sir, with a confirmed case figure of 2,35,000 and odd. Odd number, sir. Sir, our tests per million today stands at 47,459 tests per million, sir. Our mortality rate is 0.89%, sir. Sir, our strategy has been, our focus has been to ensure that we bombard these tests in the clusters, sir. Wherever there are cases of more than 25, we've drawn a cluster of 50 meter radius, and 85 to 90% of the testing is done only in these clusters. Before I started off with this strategy, sir, we had a choice. Everybody said, the moment we start bombarding like this, the numbers would go up, and it would create a panic and all kinds of stuff. All kinds of things were stated, sir. But, sir, our focus has been drawing inspiration from you. Our focus has been to bombard these tests only in these clusters to the extent of 85 to 90% of tests are done only in these clusters, so as to detect cases as early as possible, sir. Esteemed Prime Minister, Honorable Ministers, and Chief Ministers, and respected senior officials, Namaskar.
ఈ వీడియో కనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్ కామెంట్ షేర్ చేయండి. మరిన్ని అప్డేట్స్ కోసం సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి.